today.
Peace.
salvation because of Christ. I am. Oh, we declare it because of Christ. Is anyone worthy? Is anyone whole? Is anyone able to break the seal and open the scroll? Lion of Judah, who conquered the grave, he's David's root and the lamb who died to ransom. Is anyone worthy? Is anyone worthy? Is anyone worthy? Is anyone able to break the seal and open the scroll? A Lion of Judah, who conquered the grave, he's David's root and the Lamb who died to ransom from every people and tribe. From every people and tribe, every nation and tongue, he has made us a kingdom, a priest to God, to reign with the Son. Is he worthy? Is he worthy? Is he worthy of all blessing and honor and glory? Is he worthy? Church said, he is, he is, he's worthy, he's worthy, he is, he is, he's worthy, he is worthy.
Prayer partners forward. We just want to let you know that the power of the Lord is here. He completed everything that you need in your life on the cross. Today, he makes an invitation. Would you receive that today? By the power of the cross, there was a beautiful exchange that happened. His punishment became our freedom and our victory. By the stripes that he bore, we received healing. Thank you, Jesus, for the power of the sacrifice that you made, and that this morning it is made available to us. So Lord, we stand in agreement this morning that all across this place, no matter the situation, Lord, we stand in agreement that you did it all for us. That we stand in your victory, that we walk in your authority, that by your stripes we have been healed and we have been made whole. That you give us wisdom when we ask. Lord, your word says when we seek you, we will find you. So Lord, we thank you for your presence. We thank you for the freedom and the victory that we have in you, that we walk in confidence because of who you are. Hebrews 12, 28 and 29 says, therefore, let us be grateful for receiving a kingdom that cannot be shaken. And thus let us offer to God acceptable worship and with reverence and awe, for our God is a consuming fire. He is here. He is victorious. His kingdom is immovable and unshakable, and we stand in that confidence this morning. We love you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for making a way when there seemed to be no way. We worship you, Jesus. Holy, holy, holy is your name, Lord.
And when trying